I'm Joseph. I'm a PhD student in Philippa Sala's lab, studying multi-agent reinforcement learning, methods, and environments. My main project is Neural MMO, which is a research platform to help us understand and create multi-agent intelligence. It's heavily inspired by the classic game genre of massively multiplayer online games, which simulate hundreds to thousands of players in persistent virtual worlds with realistic economies and diverse task structure. Every player is doing something completely different, and it really resembles intelligence in the real world in a way that lots of the other environments and tasks we're using in reinforcement learning and agent-based intelligence as a whole right now really don't. So my goal is to take the qualities of these sorts of environments that are important to intelligence in the real world and then bring them into reinforcement learning and agent-based research. A common question is, why video games? Why games as opposed to the real world? Surely that's a better source of inspiration. The problem is computational efficiency. We can't simulate the real world accurately and efficiently. In fact, we can't really simulate it properly at all. In MMOs, you have hundreds or thousands of players all behaving completely differently. There's not a single objective. There's not a fixed goal. Agents are able to progress however they want. In doing so, they still are able to interact with all of the other players meaningfully. They're able to shape their environment. They're reasoning over very long time horizons. And these are aspects that are generally missing from the types of environments we're using in modern reinforcement learning research. Foundation models are trained on large amounts of usually text and vision data for the purposes of developing a common sense general understanding of the data, so that you can use them in downstream tasks. So you might train a language model to then be used in translation, text summarization, or similar downstream tasks. In the case of reinforcement learning, we're interested in training policies. So I've defined foundation policies analogous to foundation models, such that we want to train on diverse sets of tasks in a broad and complex environment, with the hope that we'll eventually be able to take these policies and then apply them to downstream tasks that are quite different from the ones they've seen during training. This project is both open source and designed to be computationally accessible, meaning that anyone, regardless of the hardware that they have access to, can start working on contributing and using the project. After finishing my PhD, I'm hoping to take Neural MMO and expand upon the same principles in industry, really see if we take an environment that is designed from the ground up to be efficient at small scale, what can we then do with that same efficiency at larger scale?